hoped you'd soon return. I have the reward from Lady Tanith. Take it. It's yours, by right. Let us tread the path of the recusant together, till we reach the miserable death that awaits us. You're still alive. Well, until we meet again.
If you follow this, it cannot... No. I haven't, and she has no scouting duties now. Has she gone off in search? Why won't she just listen? May I not, as the manor's proprietress, if she discovers the... Have her drink this potion to purge that... Yes, my wish is a grave dis... No different than the... But I've no choice. My wish is a good, I've no choice.
Hello again.
Thank you.
Oh. It's you. I'm afraid there is something I must tell you. I was an unwanted child. Born not of grace, but of a hideous ritual. Something that can never be accepted. Not by men, nor serpents. Even Lady Tanith shouldn't accept me. I know that you have done so much for me, but I wish to ask one last kindness. Kill me, please. I thought that I feared nothing, but this... Free me from this accursed frame. I know that, but I wish to kill me. I thought that free me from...
Greetings.
Oh, what very well.
Heresy is not
all thing.
Oh, what very well.
Let heresy
all thing. Is there some?
Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godrick the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikala and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors. All. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. King Morgott, last of all kings.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erdtree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable, a husk of the Erdtree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erdtree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
wish to journey with you to the flame then and guide you down the path to becoming...